and welcome to another edition of Joining the Rush on allhockey.ru. Once again, my name is Steve Dangle, and this is...
Andrea Sachenko.
About that, you're Russian, right?
Да.
Yeah, what? You should probably get to Columbus, like, immediately.
Так, я не понял, тебя обидел чем-то? Чего ты вот меня в Коламбус посылаешь-то?
I know, but look, they're really eager to draft a Russian. Here's how heartbroken they were when they found out they weren't getting Yakupov. Yeah, so that means you're going?
No.
If you have no idea what we're talking about, the Edmonton Oilers, for the third consecutive season, mind you, have been awarded the first overall pick in the NHL entry draft. How great is it that Nail gets to join a real hockey hero in Edmonton with Jordan Eberle, eh?
Я только собирался сказать что-нибудь хорошее про такую замечательную страну, как Канада. Ты взялся и испортил. Смерть тебе!
Yeah! That hurt, you dick!
Уральские!
Speaking of the bottle, the most priceless part of this video, look really closely, some guy just starts drinking, and finishes the entire thing. Long story short, Columbus fans are upset. And since Nail's gonna be staying in Canada, he still owes me that damn hat.
Yeah, that's right, I guess.
Nail? У нас Наиль на проводе. Да, Наиль?
Здравствуйте, меня зовут Наиль Якубов, я игрок команды Сары Сим. Мне нравится смотреть Джонни Драш. Стив, если тебе нужна кепка, приезжай, я тебе ее подарю.
Андрей, what's he saying?
He wants to get drafted by the Leafs.
Speaking of Leafs, the NHL playoffs.
Isn't oxymoron?
You mean oxymoron?
Oxymoron.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's a lot funnier now that we had to explain it.
I'll make it simple. Leafs and the players, not too good bedfellows.
Yeah. There's 8 series, not enough time to talk about all of them, so here are the important ones. The defending Stanley Cup champion Boston Bruins are taking on Alex Ovechkin and the Washington Capitals, in which I expect the Capitals to be killed.
Well, that's great, because in Russia we'd get Alex Ovechkin, Alex Lemon, no, we don't need him, Dmitry Orlov.
For the World Championship.
Yes.
Right.
Зачем вообще только плов выходит? Никогда ничего не выиграет, но приезжает на чемпионате мира играть. Вот что, сразу нельзя приехать?
The Caps might have actually been okay in this series, because Ovechkin and the team have been alright over the last little stretch, but both Michael Neuwirth and Thomas Vokoun are hurt, so they have third stringer Braden Holtby in net. Also very interesting, Detroit Red Wings against Nashville Predators.
И я думаю, это моя любимая пара в первом раунде плей-офф, потому что как бы серия не закончилась, сборная России получит либо Павла ЦК, либо Сашу Радулова.
I expect this to do a very good season, because Nashville has built a team that's very difficult to score on, whereas on the other end of the ice, the Detroit Red Wings aren't the Detroit Red Wings. They age like wine, not beer.
Well, it totally makes sense. They're from Europe, mostly.
Europeans don't make beer?
We'll make the beer.
You don't say that to a Canadian and not expect me to punch you.
Here's $2. Go get your crappy beer.
I don't need your money. Stanley Cup finalists from last season, Vancouver Canucks, taking on the LA Kings.
Slava Voinov.
The Canucks are the obvious favorite on paper, however, they are missing Daniel Sedin for at least the first game, and the LA Kings, since the trade deadline, have been one of the best teams in the entire NHL. Last series I'm going to talk about, and if the world were perfect, but it's not, this would be the Stanley Cup final. Pittsburgh Penguins against the Philadelphia Flyers. Whoever gets out of the series alive wins.
And then goes and plays with Team Russia at the World Championship.
So that series is awesome, Canada. Either they get the best scorer in hockey, or both their goalies.
Ну это такое интересное. Можно подумать, если Питтсбург вылетит, то Кросби не приедет.
Well, he probably shouldn't.
Did you hear what the Ripoff said?
I don't know who that is, but what he said?
Только идиот откажется переезжать в сборную.
What does that mean?
He hopes Кросби gets traded to the Blues.
Me too!
So you like the Ripoff now?
Sure.
Болей за Акбарс!
Привет.
Ну, Стёп, раз ты теперь болеешь за Акбарс, то мои тебе соболезнования за этот сезон.
Спасибо.
И мы переходим к новостям КХЛ. Итак, после неудачного сезона тренерский штаб СКА заявил, что, оказывается, они купили не всех, кого они хотели купить.
So, Milos, why didn't you win the cup this year?
Well, you can't tell. I think it's obvious. We didn't sign everybody we wanted to sign this season. Sidney Crosby, we didn't want to take the chance. It's a 50-50 call, really, with all his concussions and stuff. Then Jaromir Jagr was signed by the Philadelphia Flyers. We weren't shocked.
Yeah, several months ago, yeah.
Yeah, then we recently found out that Wayne Gretzky retired.
That was 1999.
Yeah. Then Valerie and Pavel Burris, they're into wine business now. They don't exactly play hockey nowadays.
No.
And then we wanted to sign the Devil, and he didn't show up on time at the training camp. So.
You're a very silly person.
And Jack.
Ah, well, that explains a lot. Back to you, Paulina. My favorite part of these little interviews we do is I get to smell the coffee.
Среди других новостей бросается в глаза, что появилась информация, что Михаила Анисина могут пригласить в НХЛ.
Let us ask a dedicated NHL fan whether or not Михаил Анисин, who is 5'5 and 150 pounds, has a shot at the NHL.
So any chance for Anisim?
I really hope he doesn't sign with the Leafs. Put it this way, let's pretend he's in the Northeast Division, right? Mm-hmm. That means he's got to play the Boston Bruins 6 times. The Boston Bruins have Zdeno Chara, who is 6'9", 255 pounds.
What does it mean?
Well, that means that Anisim is 1'4" shorter than Chara and 105 pounds lighter. He's basically a fat third grader smaller than Chara.
Oh my god.
I'm going to give you a demonstration of what I think Chara would do to Anisim. Now, we'll let Benham Dinej be Anisim. I will be Zdeno Chara.
Oh! Haven't you heard? You can't touch Anisim. He's untouchable. You touch him, you're out of the game.
Yeah, something tells me Chara doesn't listen to the refs over here.
Меня нельзя трогать, я Анисим. Не узнаешь?
О, стой, Анисим! Joining the Rush, world-renowned for their acting skills.
Последняя новость на сегодня. Витязь объявил, что в команде останется только один топ-гай.
Now, you guys don't know this, but on my NHL 12 team, my fourth line was Jeremy Blonsky, John Marest, and Keith Brennan.
Wow!
I know. Now, Brennan was so-so on the face of. Jablonski, oh, I didn't like him at all. Marest, I'm gonna keep him.
Plus, his head's made of iron.
Beautiful asset. So I just started a new season, guess who I resigned? On the John Mirasti.
Wow, you could probably be an NHL GM.
Yeah, I'm thinking about signing with the Leafs.
Kiss my ass.
Напоминаем также, что сегодня стартует юниорский чемпионат мира в Чехии, а завтра стартует финал Кубка Гагарина.
That's why we're not going to do goal of the week or save of the week in this video, because we'll just get it from that.
I'm going to finish on a bright side. Red Army made it to the NHL Finals! Why can't you be happy for me? Why are you doing this, hey? Why? You hit me with a bottle!
Привет всем, если я приглашен в игрок ЦСКА.
Вот чем я тебя так обидел, я не понимаю.
Sorry, it's just funny you talking Russian to me. I'm not used to him talking Russian to me. It's usually to you. Well, they're really disappointed they can't draft me.
The Columbus Blue Jackets are very proud to select number first overall, number 10, Sarnia Sting.
This is Porto.
Я убью тебя бутылкой!
Sorry, let's try it again. I like the f***ing voice you get. I'm just gonna... Okay. And it's only when you speak Russian, you don't do that in English. You're like, well, I'm gonna kill you now. We're like a minute deep, all the bloopers we need.
Yeah.
Alright.
Че, можешь начинать?
Ну да.
Че меня так трясёт-то тогда? Пацанов-то не трясло, когда они говорили?
Ну, с бурмистром пару дублей надо было записать.
Да?
Да.
Как он, как? Нормально он себя ведёт?
Нормально, да.
С ним давно не общались просто. Очень давно. Джон, как бы не забыть, Джонни Драш.
Угу.
Окей. А по-русски всё говорит, так?
Да, ты же русский.
Блин, Андрюш, я забыл тебя. Меня зовут Нелли Куб.
Да.
Я смотрю Джонни Драш.
Угу.
Или мне нравится смотреть Джонни Драш?
Ну, можешь сказать, мне нравится смотреть Джонни Драш.
Ну, всё, давай.
Ну, давай.
Здравствуйте, меня зовут Нелли Куб. Я игрок команды Сами Синг. Я мне очень... Ой, блин. А как мне лучше-то? Вот так, ну или что?
Вот так вот вообще идеально, на самом деле.
Ага.
И, хотя нет, знаешь, может так камера немножечко, ну чтобы эту надпись на кепке было видно?
Ага.
Чтобы прям совсем-то крут был.
Так нормально? Бля, или как я взял?
Ну если ты камеру чуть-чуть от себя отнесешь, будет вообще замечательно.
А так видно?
Ну так видно, но не видно надпись. А без надписи как бы можешь и кепку и снять, в принципе.
Да, можно и снять.
Да.
Можешь снять?
Да, давай лучше снимем.